Bato!
Uy, wala pa ka na
gano! Metal, hell!
Minyak!
Minyak!
Lumayan!
1, 2, 3, pass!
Sana!
Nung napasok na ako sa loob, hinanap ko yung susi, tapos parang nainis ako. Ang hirap magpakulot! My God! Ano bang pinagagawa ko? Mukbang Q&A with the gang. Joy Joy, are you still a... Sige, question kay Kintu. Si Rachel.
Rachel. Ako. Maarte ka po
magsalita. True that. Hello! OMG! Hello, unsa ni? That's so yummy.
A few moments later.
Bato! Pick!
Okay.
5 points! 5 points!
Uy, wala pa! Wala pa!
Sina!
Timer starts now!
2 minutes.
Bumble! Ha? 4 words. Gastro is a
bacteria plus disease!
Lamords!
2 minutes ate!
Obesity!
3 words.
Bariatric!
Body!
Body!
Mass index!
Wow!
Wow naman!
Body bomb!
Oh, nagbibigay ko
po! Oh, 2 points na ha? Third word? Crazy!
30 seconds!
Parang
sila kinamin! Crazy! Ah!
10, 9, 8, 7,
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1,
2, 1, 2,
1,
2, 1,
2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2,
Head,
lice,
hair,
lice, white hair, white hair,
white
hair, white
hair, white
hair,
white
hair, white hair, white
hair,
white hair, white
hair, white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair,
white hair,
white
hair, white
hair, white hair, white
hair, white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair,
white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair,
white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair, white hair,
One word.
Hindi
ma?
One word.
Go 1 word lang,
thermometer.
Bravo! Joy! Joy! Uy, maros!
4 words.
Sana 4 words pala.
Second words.
Second words.
Fracture.
Very good.
One word.
But wala 4 words?
Strabismus!
Strabismus, yeah?
Ano? Pero, nystagmus? Chemotherapy. So 2 words
sa
inyo, 1, 6 sa kanila.
Bawi ha, bawi.
Ang
malas.
Basic
naman. 1 word.
Eczema. Scabies.
Irritation, allergic, allergy.
Lungwood.
2 words.
Drink.
Alcohol intoxication.
Intoxicated. OD. Overdose.
Alcohol overdose.
Intentional overdose.
We're good!
How many words?
One word.
Heart.
Shortness of...
Headlock! Headlock!
Lungs?
Breath!
Yes!
One!
This is gay! Oy! Neutrophils!
Hindi naman ang magigis!
Neutrophils!
Two words! One word! One word.
Swelling? Yes! Yun! Yeah.
Okay. Wala kayo sa
face, ha? Wala! One word! Mapahihiyak tuloy.
Jugular!
Chikinini!
Chikinini!
Neck mo!
Yes!
Jugular!
Mag-sounds like ate!
Biopsy!
Timer starts now.
Ilang words?
Colostomy.
Diabetes.
Insulin.
Non-insulin dependent diabetes mellitus.
Pregnant.
Hypermesis. Gravidarum. One word.
First word. Insulin. Injection.
Subcutaneous.
Hypoglycemia.
No.
Tumatawa.
Tinatawanan lang kayo. 4 words. 4
Chase.
Lip reading.
Ano, anak? Ang sabi
ko. COPD.
Oh! 7-5, tapos...
8-8 na!
Grabe naman to.
3 words! 4 words!
1 word!
1, 2,
3,
4!
4
syllables! Himi par... Paraplegia! Himi parisis! Himi...
Himi pleja!
Okay.
One more.
Isang word lang yan.
Tinitos.
Stethoscope.
Oh my God.
Baya ni Joy.
Two words.
Three words.
Swelling. Mumps.
Maxillofacial. Maxillofacial. Surgery.
One word.
Okay.
Three syllables.
May fracture.
No.
Yes.
Heart?
About heart?
Okay, next.
Right, tail. Tail.
Ano?
Wait. Non-stemmy.
Embolism.
Ay, panalo na sila.
TJ.
Wala, ano kasi, di ba kayo ang nauna? So,
Pero may one round pa.
1, 2, 3, pass.
Sana.
Spaghetti pa baba.
1, 2, 3, pass. 1, 2, 3, pass.
No,
Batman. It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Ang bilis na kablog! Ang bilis na kablog!
Ay, ano
yung nangyari, oy? Buti,
oy! Hindi ka naman sa ulo pa!
Alam niyo, bakit yan? Para sa koron ni Ray!
Instead na i-off yung... Instead na i-off yung fire, ba?
Wala bang fire ano dito?
Ang buwang! Ang
Sabi mo, hindi ka
pa!
Ay, ang bilis ko na!
Mabilis magtapon!
Hindi ko bilis umalisok!
Okay!
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up. It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Wala,
ikaw ang lakang
punta. Bulunta
si ate.
Ang bilis!
Uy! Ba, wala nyo matay. Taglima yung nasa yung meaning. Ang bagal mo, bigay.
Si nasa siya yung itilisan.
Bukod, nasa ini ka, kailangan pabilisan yan.
No!
Ba, alam sa niya ni Kento eh.
Ubusin
mo yung video.
siya niya.
A few moments later.
It's love.
It's so nice to be happy. Sha-la-la-la. Everybody should be happy.
A few moments later.
Guys, naka-uwi na ako. Oh my gosh, it's almost 12:30. It's midnight. Kigising pa ako ng 5. Hi, guys. Kanina, nung papauwi na ako, parang tinago kasi nila yung susi, guys. Tapos ang tagal kong hinanap. Nilock nila ako sa labas. Anyways, nainis ako. So, nung napasok na ako sa loob, hinanap ko yung susi. Tapos, umalis ako. Tapos, nahanap nila ako. Nakita na daw nila yung susi, which alam ko naman tinago nila. Tip ko, alis na lang ako. Bahala na sa buhay nila. And punta ako sa hospital, kunin ko lang yung susi ni Kenneth. So, na-realize ko, nung tinawagan ko si Kenneth, realize ko sa sarili ko na huwag ko nang i-make big deal. Nung sinabi ni Kenneth na actually, it may have gone wrong, pero as friends, they wanted me to parang stay. Isip ko na lang yung thought na, okay, you know, they wanted me to stay, hence, tinago nila susi. But then, may anak din, naging emo ako and all that. But I do understand, it's just that, it just makes me realize na, everyone has to be really careful of the jokes and all the pranks just because one can be triggered. And I'm mature enough to realize that it's not worth it really to get mad because the intention was not really bad. They would just want for me to stay and not make fun of me. So yun guys, the next ko naman sila. Nahiya ako pumasok pero kinuha ko na lang yung susi tapos the next ko naman sila na I'll be fine. Naging emo lang ako and I know they understand so. See you guys, bye! Be good to everyone, be sensitive, bye! Five-day trip namin sa Wellington.
Guys, kasi naka-business class kami, so meron kaming free na...
Dito na rin kami. Parang nawawala na ako, guys. Guys, different talaga yung Wellington. It's very nice. God. Ang ganda ng Wellington, no?
Buhay na buhay yung
ganda. Buhay na buhay, guys. Nice.